Well, you know, you got the offseason coming up here. OTAs and minicamps. I mean, it's important. He's got to be there. Oh, the Redskins have been appalling, and the fans are drunk and brawling. The owner won't stay out of it. I'll throw a fit. Well, the quarterback doesn't listen about the passes he's been missing. It's not like I give a shit. Let him sit. When I sold them a 5-year plan, they thought I had some passion, but I'm really just a cranky old man, looking for some place to cash in. In the locker room, there's a father who's really quite a bother. I'd like to call security and shout, throw him out, throw his ass out. That's right, I'm talking to you, Pops. Huh? Who do you think's in charge around here? Your kid? Ha! Guess again, buddy. I am king in this place. That's right, and what I say goes. Come here, Kyle. Put your foot down with me. Everybody's picking on my son, so some rumors I'll be leaking. Oh, won't it be lots of fun when I pretend I don't know who's speaking? Well, the draft picks have been traded, and my interest is faded. So once I collect my dough, then I'll go.
Ho, 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 suckers.